morning, everybody. Kind of a nasty day here in St. Peter's Square, but I thought it would be really important for you to see a new piece of artwork that our Holy Father has asked be displayed here in the square. It's called Angels Unaware, coming from that passage from the book of Hebrews. And it depicts immigrants, refugees from throughout history, seeking a better world, a better life for themselves and their families. A very important reminder to us of how significant it is for us to welcome people's lives into our own, especially those who are on the margins, to give them a sense of peace, to give them a sense of belonging, and most especially, a welcome in the Lord.